Season 4 in Battle for Azeroth begins this week, and with it, we'll see new content for dungeons, PvP, and warfronts, along with the climactic raid of the expansion, Nyalotha, the Waking City. First up, our new raid, Nyalotha, the Waking City. This colossal 12-boss raid takes us to the heart of the Black Empire, pitting us against the Old God's strongest allies before culminating in the ultimate confrontation with N'Zoth himself. Nyalotha will be available this week on normal and heroic difficulties, with Raid Finder Wing 1 and Mythic difficulties opening up the following week. Next, Operation Mechagon enters the Mythic Keystone dungeon rotation this season as two new instances, the Junkyard and the Workshop. Each of these instances has four bosses, which have been tuned for Mythic Keystone progression. Both instances can now also be played on heroic difficulty, using the Group Finder tool. Season 4 has a new affix, Awaken. While the Awakened affix is active, players will discover obelisks throughout the dungeon, which will pull them through the veil to the shadowy world of Nyalotha. There, they'll confront a powerful servant of N'Zoth, which they must defeat or the servant will join forces with the final boss in the instance. Once the lieutenant has been taken down, the party will be returned to their regular reality in the location they're currently standing. This will enable some interesting skips that don't involve the use of invisibility or Rogue's Shroud of Concealment. With each successful clear of a Mythic Keystone dungeon or other Visions of N'Zoth content, players will have the chance to loot weapons and armor tainted with corruption. This new trait provides powerful boons with potentially deadly consequences. Mitigate these side effects with your new legendary cloak and all new essences, or cope with the madness. In Season 4, you'll be able to play the heroic version of the Darkshore Warfront. Just like heroic Stromguard, you'll need to coordinate with a pre-made group of 10 to 20 players to win against the relentless forces of the enemy. Interact with the war table in Boralis or in the port of Zuldazar with your raid group to join the fight. Season 4 brings along a new PvP brawl called Teeming Islands. This large-scale battle brings together two teams of 10 on an island overflowing with powerful creatures. Of course, there are new PvP rewards as well in Season 4, including the Vicious Calderai Warsaber, Vicious White Bonesteed, and the Corrupted Gladiator's Protodrake. We're looking forward to seeing you tackle the new challenges Season 4 has to offer. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the front lines!